If you're using any kind of Google products to serve ads, like, nothing is going to change for you. You know, something like 90% of all new ad dollars go to these two big companies, Google and Facebook, anyway. So it kind of just solidifies their ownership of this market. Smaller companies like Avril or Criteo, which have their own network of ad serve, they are the big losers here.